Catch you, motherfucker! Are you okay?
Mostly.
Ellie. We should go. Somebody would have heard the gunshots. Look, she's one of them. Come on. Look at that later. Was there a TV station on that map?
I don't fucking know. Come on. Fuck, Ellie.
How many guys did you see?
Enough. We gotta get the hell out of here. Good?
Yeah. You recognize any of these guys?
No. more of them.
I don't know.
Spread out.
There's a lot of them. I told you. Have a look here. Fuck these wolves. Steal their shit.
What do we got? Anything?
Oh no! Over there. Ellie, get down.
Whoa?
Where's Adrian's patrol?
Fuck! Hey! You two! Trespasser's gone!
What?
You seen anything?
No.
Cover this roof. I'll check over here.
You sure she's not on the street? Did you look?
How would she get down there?
I don't know. Has this been called in?
Greg went out to Capitol Hill. He should be back with those guys any minute now. Anything down there?
No idea.
think it came from over there!
Think that's all of them?
Let's not find out.
What about this?
Let's try it. We gotta get away from this school. Now.
There has to be a way down to the street somewhere.
I got it.
We need to get to the street.
Thank you.
All right, coast looks clear.
Yeah. I think we're good.
All right. Check this out. She's one of them.
Mm. Well, fuck her then.
Read the letter.
Jordan, Isaac's got us posted up on a 2-week at the TV station. Scars spotted in the area. Here's something to hold you over, Leah.
TV station.
You think she's still there?
I gotta find out, right?
So, it's by all these tall buildings. That way.
Okay. Let's go get Leah.
You good?
Yeah. I thought I was fucked back there. Thanks for the save, by the way.
Of course.
So, those are the wolves. They're really armed.
Yeah, they are. Do you think there were gonna be this many of them?
Tommy said this was a possibility.
Does that change anything for you?
No.
Keep an eye out for patrols. There were a bunch trying to smoke me out around here.
How many?
I passed two, but I got a feeling there were more.
And once they realize we're out of the school...
and that we killed their fucking friends...
they'll be out in force looking for us.
I can't believe they just attacked like that.
These people are not like us.
What if we'd been refugees? What if we... I don't know, had intel they needed.
It doesn't seem like they care about that. I wonder if there's anything left in these buildings.
There's always something left behind.
Fresh blood.
I'm ready.
Got him?
Yeah.
Oh, heart's racing.
Same. Something keeps bugging me.
Why didn't they kill you and Tommy when they had the chance?
I don't know.
It seems reckless.
Maybe they're dumb.
Maybe.
What?
Could be that you just weren't who they were looking for. So they let you go.
Yeah, well, they did beat the shit out of us. The one guy, Jordan, kicked my face in.
Yeah, but why do you think that they didn't...
It doesn't matter. They fucked up.
They did. What was the name of the girl in the note? The one in the TV station?
Leah.
Was she the one... she the one with the braid?
No. Only thing I remember about her was the sound of her crying over that sadistic fuck's face when I sliced him open.
How do you want to handle it?
Find out what she knows. Find out where the others are. Go from there.
You gonna ask her why they did it?
Yeah.
Hey, check this out. Seattle traded one shitty ruler for another.
How old do you think this is?
At least a few years. They probably put it up right after everything went down with the military. Must have been scary for all these people. First the outbreak, then Fedra, then the wolves.
I wonder how many stuck around and joined these WLF fuckers.
Good question. Any of this jogging memories of stuff Joel said about his past?
Nothing new.
What are the chances he did stuff that you don't know about?
Hi. He wasn't, very big on sharing.
I wonder what Tommy's making of all this.
He'd probably know more about all the people Joel crossed.
Hmm. What are you doing with that? I'll be back in a sec. I'll keep watch.
Was it worth it?
Yeah. Pretty good haul.
I can still kind of see the buildings.
How do you want to go?
Let's see.
Everyone.
Any left?
I don't think so.
Good. Shit. You recognize any of them?
None.
Man, this QZ is huge, right?
It's pretty massive.
You think the wolves are spread out all over it?
I sure hope not.
I think it's this way. Anything in here?
Just Halloween stuff.
This stuff is funny looking.
I'm not a fan.
Trespassers,
we're company. The same way the deserters get out.
If you ask me, deserters are the worst.
I don't give a fuck. If they don't want to be here, then they don't want to be here.
They're fucking traitors. At least the scars you know they're getting.
Like I said, I don't give a fuck.
Okay.
See any others?
Not yet.
How are we gonna get Leah alone? This QZ is swarming.
We just need a minute to talk with her.
Are you gonna make her talk?
If I have to.
Been thinking about asking for a transfer to the Cape.
Fucking ambush! I think it came from back there! Look, it's them!
Where?
There, there!
Derek!
Got her! Maybe we could head down there.
Yeah. I gotta get in there. Let's look around.
On the right, in the store.
Probably.